When you board a plane, do you ever consider what they are made of? The materials in these machines are lightweight and durable, but not always environmentally friendly. Let's figure out whether that can be changed. Most modern planes are largely made of aluminium or carbon fiber or fiberglass composites. There seems to be no obvious alternative to these materials for the primary structures of aircraft. But what about the so-called secondary structures or plane interiors that don't need to be as strong?
Here inside the plane, we can see some of the materials we're trying to replace with biosourced ones. That may be the ceiling panels, the side panels, and the overhead bins. Today, they're made of this kind of very lightweight sandwich material with a fiberglass surface, which we're hoping to replace with natural fibers from flax plants.
Natural fibers are lighter than carbon fibers. They require less energy to produce, don't depend on non-renewables, and are better at noise dampening. Scientists in a European-Chinese research project are trying to use these advantages. They are designed with eco-efficient composites based on flax fibers, recycled carbon fibers, and bio-based resins.
The most important quality we would like to improve in these materials is the flammability. We also want to change mechanical characteristics by enhancing the adhesion between the fibers and the resin. And we're always trying to make sure the new materials are lighter than what we have now.
Samples of newly produced biosourced materials are thoroughly studied to understand their behavior in flight conditions. This test system shows the deformation film of a sample under tensile load. Based on this knowledge, researchers can simulate complex loading conditions of various plane elements in computer models before actually trying them out on planes.
We need to know the limits of this material before using it in normal applications. Because, of course, we have to be on the safe side.
Flammability is a big concern. All interior materials must be flame resistant. A new biosource composite on the left resists a flame, while cork on the right ignites. Natural fibers are very flammable, so researchers need solutions.
The main research activity we have done on these materials is fire resistance, how to modify it, how to improve it. We will add surface protection and additives inside the resin so that it does not burn. That's the whole point of the research work in this project.
The Chinese project partners are developing some of the biosource composites that are then tested at European labs in close cooperation with aircraft builders.
We cooperate with Airbus, for example, and we cooperate also with Chinese aviation industry to demonstrate the biosource new materials. This is the good combination, good for nature, good for environment, good for resource, and good for application in aviation.
Replacing all plane composites with something more eco-efficient may be a goal for the distant future. But modifying them to include some natural components in the mix might produce new competitive materials that could well take off in the decades to come.